We've been over and all through it. Now we're finally gonna do it. And it's tougher than I thought it'd ever be. I wish that I could hate her. If only I could break her. To see the world the way I want it seen. And it's likely she would say the same of me. When my load gets a whole lot lighter, and my head gets screwed on tighter, and the time they say is required passes by. When I won't belong to her no more, and I can tear my eyes from the closing door, it's then I'll know for sure that I'll survive. We had momentary glances at second and third chances, and in between they'd always disappear. Now I find myself accepting that we've gone in two directions, and I question where the hell I go from here. When the sky above me is gonna clear, when my load gets a whole lot lighter, and my head gets screwed on tighter, and the time they say is required passes by. When I won't belong to her no more, and I can tear my eyes from the closing door, it's then I'll know for sure that I'll survive. The hardest part of letting go is it ain't so cut and dry. Do the thing that's hard to do, and you tell yourself it's right. And then you second guess yourself as you lie alone at night, and wonder how you ever said goodbye. When my load gets a whole lot lighter, and my head gets screwed on tighter, and the time they say is required passes by. When I won't belong to her no more, and I can tear my eyes from the closing door, it's then I'll know for sure that I'll survive.